Hi everyone. So now we are going to draw the Big Ben. The Big Ben in Britain, in London. The Big Ben was built in 1859 and the height is 3 and 15 feet. Okay, so there's the clock on top of the tower. And here is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So in your drawing, you draw a big long rectangle first. This one is occupying the whole page. Now divide it into 6 parts. Center, okay, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and top is 6. So the six is kind of bigger. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then top of it, so half of it is for the clock. And the roof slope. There's one here, two. And then another small part. Then the roof again. Here are double lines between each part. Then you draw 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. So every part here is the same. Be like this. Then you draw the side of it. So now we can use the Sharpie. First, I start from the top is the roof. Some details. And the side of it. Some windows. Side. So this part is side. Then I draw a circle for the clock. Do the marks for the time. Let's outside of it, some decoration. Now I draw the whole part. Side. Double it. Now I divide this part into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then plus the top 6. Then within each part, I use the double line to do again. Okay, so now I'm going to do the inside part. There will be 6. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then the side of it. Can't see them so clearly. I'll continue to add. Right. Actually, they used to go all the way to the bottom. Last part. Here. So so far here is the Big Ben. Now you are going to add, you can continue to add some side of it. Roof. Here's the Big Ben, and then you add some trees. And some leaves. Right. Some birds are flying in the sky. Okay, so here's the Big Ben. Here, double M to emphasize the clock. We cover the whole thing in brown. Everything here is all brown. Just like this. The branches, the trees, the roofs, gray, the roofs gray, and then the body of the Big Ben is brown, and then here is the shadow is gray too. Gray. The roof is gray. Okay, so here's the Big Ben. Thank you, have fun. See you next time.